Jury is picked in a double homicide case in Brown County. 49-year-old Richard Sotka is accused of killing two women, his girlfriend and her friend, in Green Bay last year. Rhonda Sigelski and Paula O'Connor were found dead inside a duplex on LK Lane in January of 2023. The 14-member jury, made up of 8 women and 6 men, will hear opening statements tomorrow, followed by witness testimony. The trial is anticipated to last 9 days through next Friday. If convicted, Sotka faces life in prison.